I bought a GoPro way back and it's been lying around since. So I thought, why not put the action camera to some action? So I thought of attaching the GoPro to the center of the wheel of the car while driving the car at around 10 to 20 kilometers per hour. And I was just curious to see how the footage turns out to be after the cameras have such good stabilizations and all. So yeah, first I'll show you how I thought of the setup to attach the camera to the center of the wheel. Then I'll show you how the footage turns out to be. So to make the apparatus to attach the camera to the wheel of the car, I simply used this double tape. This is a double tape from 3M. This is again a GoPro mount. This is a four-way helmet mount. You can adjust it via loosening or tightening the screws. These rods move at different angles. Different axis of rotations. This is simply a screw which is used to tighten the GoPro to this. So my car has these sort of covers, right? So I had this idea that why don't I just attach this holder using double tape over this wheel. So the outcome was something like this. So this, you can see there's a double tape here and there's a holder, and this goes onto the center of the wheel. So simply what I just had to do was put this thing, and excuse me for this broken leg here, just simply goes in like this and the camera tightens here. So the final setup looks something like this. Yeah, let's go downstairs and I'll show you how I put this on the wheel. Okay, so here's the complete setup. So it simply goes in like this. It has this portion of the wheel, the rim. Yeah, here it goes. Yeah, so we just drive the car after starting the recording. I think now we can see how the video turned out to be.